is an 8-man tag match with a special stipulation. The loser of the fall will leave Ohio Valley Wrestling for good. Introducing first, 226 pounds out of Pittsburgh, PA, the Iron Man, Rob Conway. 232 pounds, this is the Damaja. 335 pounds out of Silsbee, Texas, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry. And out of Jeffersonville, Indiana, Mr. Wrestling himself, Nick Dinsmore. This is Team OVW. And their opponents, the members of the Revolution, Smooth Johnny Spade, Sly Skraper, Mike Hard, and the Ohio Valley Heavyweight Champion, Machine. And now, ladies and gentlemen, our special referee.
I hear it.
He is returning to OVW as a referee after 3 months out of the action at the hands of the Revolution. From anywhere he wants to be because his home is mobile, the heart and soul of Ohio Valley Wrestling, Trailer Park Trash!
Returning Trailer Park Trash to referee this big match. The Revolution is pissed, and I don't know a better way of saying it, Dean Hill. My, oh, man, what a surprise. I'm glad that I didn't try to overrule Jimmy Cornette on this referee decision, because you know this guy is going to be tough man in the stripes.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, Trailer Park Trash being back here and out here is unbelievable. It was TPT that was put out of this thing by the pile driver by Machine almost 3 months ago. Doctors have told him to never wrestle again. He is a referee, but still, man, he's got to be out here at what the doctor's got to be considered a great risk to his just his well-being out here.
Absolutely, absolutely. He's putting it all on the line.
I can't believe it.
You know, but this match is crucial. If OVW loses another man, Revolution is one step closer to taking over Ohio Valley Wrestling. They already have the Ohio Valley Heavyweight title.
Yeah, but of course, if a team OVW can eliminate a member of the Revolution, they can turn the tide. This is going to be interesting, Les, to see how this goes. Trailer Park is going to call this right down the line, but that's got to be worrying the Revolution a whole lot, because he knows what to look for. He'll be keeping his eyes open out here.
One thing for sure, there
Case
you see him.
Point.
Yes. He's not going to be intimidated by the members of the Revolution. The current OVW heavyweight champion, the Machine, Doug Basham, in the ring right now with the Iron Man, Rob Conway. These two young men began their training with Danny Davis together. And, of course, therein lies the story. Basham's jealousy toward Conway, Nick Dinsmore, and Damaja. And, of course, his uncle, Danny Davis.
Mike Hard in right now for the Revolution. The quick boot to the Iron Man, Rob Conway. One big fist after another. Sets him up for the right across the ring. Telegraphed the backdrop. Got the foot of the Iron Man for his trouble. Oh, big shoulder tackle. Got a quick cover. TPT right down there. Almost didn't recognize him for a second coming out here with his head shaving like that. Oh, man, what a boot from the Damaja.
Yes, Damaja, the phenom in the ring right now. Reverse the arm whip by Mike Hard. Damaja ducks the clothesline. The Fez press. He's got him and bouncing his head off the canvas. Damaja, a man on fire, trying for that quick pin. Johnny Spade makes the save. You know, if you're checking these teams out for what advantage, Spade upside down on the Davis Arena floor. Damaja, that Sly Skraper with the chops.
Cranking on that left arm, pulls him over to the corner. He tags in the world's strongest man, sexual chocolate, Mark Henry. Oh, man, cranks up that right cross. Oh, one right into the jaw. Skraper goes down. He's winding it up, buddy.
The anchor for the OVW team, big Mark Henry out of Simpson, Texas.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. He's going to try to go to work on that hand. That bandage is like a red flag to a bull. But Spade caught that bandage right in the chop, and down he goes. Dinsmore tries for the cover. Gets a two count.
And I tell you, it shows the heart of Mark Henry being out here with what I understand is a broken thumb is the injury. Oh, man, the Irish whip. Oh. Man, what? What height on that backdrop. Smooth Johnny thinks he's a potential WWF star. Like that.
I'll tell you what, he won't like to hear me say this, but he's the weak link in the Revolution's team. The smaller, less experienced member of that combination. Damaja lights him up with the chop. Sends Spade cross ring. Spade with the baseball slide. Damaja ducks the clothesline. Takes Spade up. Suplex.
Keep in mind, somebody's going to be leaving the OVW out of this, ladies and gentlemen. Whichever team member, whoever it may be, the actual man that has his shoulders pinned out here is the man that will leave OVW. I'm not talking about next week. I'm talking about right tonight. He's history, whoever it may be.
And as we mentioned earlier, it is critical for the OVW team. They need the win here tonight. Mike Hard with the right hands on Damaja in the corner. Has the Phenom blocked in, and Trailer shoves him right back. As I said, they're not going to intimidate this referee, no way.
Now, Mike Hart hadn't seen a lot of TPT, and he just saw as much of it as he wants to see right then and there.
Sly gets the tag, and now they've got Damaja on the defense now. Sly chokes him down over that middle rope. Here, you talk about anchors. This has got to be the anchor for the Revolution's team, this big man, tough, tough competitor. Sly sets him up in the corner. Now it's 4-on-1.
Revolution doing what they ought to be doing, though, keeping their man in their corner. That's the whole concept behind any kind of a tag team or multiple man situation. You try to keep the guy in your corner, and you work him down, buddy. One boot after another. TPT jerked Machine off of him. I mean, he's leveling this thing up right now. Look at him. He's in Machine's face.
Densmore in, trying to help Damaja, but Trailer's backing him out of there, too. Right now, I'd say we've got an even match. Both teams are keeping a fresh man in as often as possible. That's going to be the key. Once you get a teammate worn down and the other team is able to capitalize on that, that's going to cost you and cost you dearly. Machine makes the tag to Johnny Spade. Spade loops the right hand into the rib cage. Damaja needs to make the tag as Spade shoots another right hand. Johnny Spade loves this setup. The big guns come in, set Damaja up, and Spade looks good.
Working on the Damaja right now. The big fist from Machine right to the right side of the Damaja's head. Scoops him up. No, he's out of that one. Reverses out of it. Tags in.
Dinsmore.
Here comes Dinsmore.
Clothesline. Drops the man on the outside. Right back to Machine. Shoots him across the ring. Nick Dinsmore on fire. Double clothesline. Drops Hard and Sly. Machine in trouble now with all three of his partners on the floor. Dinsmore. Lighten the masked man up, and the champion doesn't look quite like the...
Oh, my God! Oh, he has nailed Trailer Park with the chair. Oh, the injury. Oh, my God! The doctors won't like seeing this, and chaos is broken loose in the ring.
Spade went to swing the chair at Dinsmore. The referee stepped in the way. Trash took the blunt of that blow.
Oh, man, there's chaos. We've got nobody out here reffing this thing right now. And chaos. Hold it. Robert Briscoe has jumped into the ring to try to restore order.
Yes, he is. Looks like Briscoe is taking over. Trash is going to be taken to the back.
Well, listen, we got one more commercial break. We'll be back with the conclusion after this match. We're back, ladies and gentlemen, with the eight-man loser leads OVW match here on Ohio Valley Wrestling. A quick reminder, whichever one loses this match, whichever the actual wrestler is that is pinned, will be leaving the OVW tonight.
Exactly, and of course right now, Trailer Park Trash is being attended to in the locker room. Referee Robert Briscoe has taken over as the official in this contest.
Skyscraper, of course, working with Nick Dinsmore right now, pulls him up by the chin, scoops him up, and plants Mr. Wrestling in the ring. Scraper's trying to figure out if he's going to do a move or tag somebody in. He wanted the move, drops that big knee down onto the chin. The Revolution is running on all cylinders right now.
Dean, if you notice, both teams have kept the two anchor men, that would be Sly and Mark Henry, away from one another. They have not actually locked up one-on-one in that ring. Smart move on whoever's captaining both these teams. Johnny Spade right now with Nick Dinsmore in the ring. And if Spade thinks he's going to be a WWF champion, he's going to have to stop Mr. Wrestling Nick Dinsmore and prove more to me right here. Oh, nice chop by Spade. Dinsmore in trouble. Mike Hard takes a tag. And Team Revolution now in the driver's seat as Hard puts the boots to Dinsmore.
The crowd is loving every bit of this match, but did you hear the crowd when Trailer Park Trash made his return here in the OVW? He is signed to be a referee, and as I understand, he will, at least we're hoping, after this chair impact. I've got no idea. I know he's being tended to in the back, and we'll keep our fingers crossed. Let you know anything we can find out when we find it out. Right now, Nick Dinsmore over into the corner, and Machine takes him to the ground.
Doug the Machine Basham drops the knee onto Dinsmore's head. This is the thing that started it all for Machine. His disrespect, his loathing for Dick Dinsmore and Rob Conway, feeling that his uncle, Danny Davis, favored them in developing wrestling talent. Look here, Sly. The side slam on Dinsmore.
Is it going to be Nick? No, Damaja says it's not going to be Nick Dinsmore that leaves LVW in there to break the hold and tagging in the smooth one. Johnny Spade takes the tag from his tag team partner, Sly Skraper.
Sly hanging on to Dinsmore's ankle to be sure Spade was in control. Dinsmore, is he going to get it here? Yes. Roll up.
Could have been smooth, Johnny, but it wasn't. Oh, buddy, shovel side kick, super kick, if you will, right into the chin. One, two, Nick kicking out, buddy. Everybody
Spade
knows they
just,
better kick.
Just lucky to get that one off as he slipped, got the kick in on his way down. The tag goes to Machine, and Machine, the more experienced, will slow things down just a bit, get a bit more methodical, and that's what it's going to take. These guys are rushing. They're pushing, and they're not going to be able to put these guys away unless they get a little more Machine-like and methodical.
He's hooking him up. One suplex after another. Another one. Machine likes to hold on that and do multiples. One, two, Mark Henry to break the hold. Machine up. Had a little something to say to Mark Henry, but his attention back to Nick Dinsmore.
Yes. You know, we can only hope that Flash is watching this. You know, it's not much consolation for the guy with a surgery, but, you know, hopefully he can see that Team OVW is in there and digging hard.
Right now, they're digging on Nick Dinsmore. They got him trapped in the corner. Mike Hard pulls him out, sends him up for the ride across the ring. There he goes. Oh, man, comes off into the huge boot from Mike Hard. Member of the Revolution hooks him up. One, two. Oh, man, Nicky kicking out at the very last second. Almost was the one to lead.
Revolution has been able to corner a Team OVW man in their corner on two occasions, but they've been unable to put OVW away. OVW hanging tough and hanging strong. Johnny Spade now goes to the elbow to Dinsmore. Going to that second rope. Let's see where he's going. Drops another elbow. Nick Dinsmore needs to make that tag. Mark Henry will be his closest partner. Let's see if he can get to him. Spade cranking it up. He's in Briscoe's face. Briscoe is making the right count. Spade now using the sole of his shoe on the face of Nick Dinsmore. Sly takes the tag. Let's see what the big man does. Drops the knee into the rib cage. If that didn't break him, it sure did a bruise job on him.
Nick needs to get to his corner badly. They have had him isolated in here for some time. Mark Henry's been reaching out. Damage and reaching. Oh, one, two. Oh, man. Nick Dinsmore almost left the OVW.
Yes, Sly, look at him choking him down. And, of course, he's trying to keep his wind cut off. Nick needs to make the tag, needs to fight for that corner right now.
Still stuck in the corner of the Revolution, however, buddy. They're going to work him there. Is Nick Dinsmore going to be the one to leave? Somebody is leaving tonight. Whoever's the one that's actually pinned in the ring is out of here, ladies and gentlemen. Is it going to be a member of the Revolution? Is it going to be Team OVW? I don't know that either side could dare to lose either one of their men.
Right now, it's Team Revolution. If you had to give it on points, these guys are ahead, like them or not. They are tagging in and out, keeping the fresh man in there and keeping Nick Dinsmore on their side of the ring. The fans chanting for Nick to get up and get into the program. He needs to make the tag, not try to fight back at this point. Just to get himself out of harm's way. The headbutt by the Masked Machine. Will he try? Let's see if he can get the pin here. Two and...
How in the world is Nick Dinsmore doing this, buddy? He's running on
instinct.
Pure adrenaline right now.
Yes,
pure adrenaline.
Guts and instinct. He's still going to hang in there until they put him away, if possible. Over the top, two men dropping down. What's that? Oh! Dinsmore able to engineer the double knockout of Mike Hard and Machine. Nick needs to drag himself to his corner, pointing in the wrong direction. Let's see if he can get turned around. You can see Mark Henry, Damaja, screaming at him, calling his name, trying to get him to the corner. Briscoe making a count. Both men. Mike Hard makes the tag. Mark Henry, we've got the two anchors for the first time, trading blows. Mark Henry drops Machine. drops Johnny Spade. Mike Hard down, drops Big Sly. Here's the machine again. He's dropped. And the man from Sipsey, Texas, is on fire.
Mark Henry, a single-handedly knocked the entire Revolution to the mat. Oh, man, what a kick from Mark Henry. He's getting up higher and higher every week with that. He's got the cover. One, two. Oh, Mike Hard makes a save.
This one's breaking down. Damage in. Conway in now. Everybody in here on fire. We've got eight wrestlers in this ring. We've got insanity. Machine to the outside. Conway follows him out. Hard with a headlock on Mark Henry. Spade has Dinsmore in the corner.
Oh, Briscoe. Briscoe has been hit from behind. Mike Hart out with him. Briscoe is out of here. Mark Henry's off on top of them. We've got four men left in the ring.
And we've got no referee. Briscoe is down.
Oh, the ride across into the ring. Damaja and Nick Dinsmore both down. Sly Skraper picking up the smooth one.
Let's see it. Let's see
what
it.
What you got?
He has got,
he's
looks
got
like knocked some kind of... Wait a minute.
Trailer Park.
He Trailer Park crashes back. He signed to referee this thing, and he will.
Oh, man, he's laid out Sly Skraper. Oh, one, two, three, oh, he's out of here. Sly Skraper is out of here. We will see you next week for the tag team titles. OVW wins.